Hey y'all, my name is Joshua Verwers and I just want to thank you so much for being with me here today. If you're new to my channel, I just want to let you know that each week I'm trying to bring you some content that will provide some information and inspiration to help you live by faith. So if that sounds good to you, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the little bell. That way YouTube will notify you each and every time we upload a new video. Now today, I'm actually celebrating hitting that huge milestone of 500 subscribers. Thank you all so much. The encouragement, the support, and hitting that subscribe button. And it really does encourage me so I can continue to provide you this content. Now, a while back, I was actually watching one of my friends here on YouTube, Jared from A Bite of Brownie, celebrate a milestone on their channel, and they did so with this Hot Wing Challenge. Shortly after that, I was in a live stream. I had just hit 300 subscribers, and I was looking forward, thinking about what happens when I hit 500. I should really do something. And the thought came, for 500, I don't know, Logan, you want to eat some hot wings and see if we can burn our mouths or something? So what I decided to do was the Pepper Pyramid Challenge. Now, if you're not familiar with this, this is the Pepper Pyramid Challenge. By the way, if you want to check this out, you can find a link to it down in the description below. Now, me and a few others from church, we wound up tackling this challenge. And so I not only want to show you what happened when we did that, but I also want to kind of review this product and give you some of my thoughts on it, because I am a guy that likes hot sauces, and if you're similar in that approach, you'll enjoy this one as well. All right, so here it is. Here is the Pepper Pyramid Challenge. It was really cool. It came really quick. And when I started to open it up, I was just really impressed with kind of the quality of everything. I mean, they've got, you know, the nutritional facts here that we can kind of check out, and you can see what all the specifications are on that. It's got this nice little handout that kind of gives you the rules for the challenge, a little bit of a disclaimer on it as well, and then how to set it up and everything. So I thought this was really good. Also wound up leaving with it, of course, kind of the step up where you're going from banana pepper at 300 Scoville all the way up the pyramid to the Carolina Reaper at 2.1 million on Scoville. So that was just really neat. And then it has this, I mean, this little box where it is the pyramid in here. And I thought that this was really slick how they did this. You're looking at it, and you've got each of these that kind of go from one all the way up to number 10, the Carolina Reaper. It was just really neat to me to see how well put together this was. And I just enjoyed it. I really did enjoy the box. The one thing that mine did not come with in the box, and it was slightly disappointing at first, because it says it was supposed to come with a dropper, and yet mine didn't actually come with a dropper. So what I did is I just went to the local grocery store down into the pharmacy section, and I just found myself a little medicine dropper, and it worked really slick. Keep in mind that these bottles, the neck on them are very small, and so if yours doesn't come with one, like mine didn't, although I'm sure it will, you can pick one of these up for just a couple dollars. So it really wasn't that big of a deal. So there you have it. Now, let's get to the challenge. Number one is the banana pepper.
I wanna go first.
At a whopping 300 Scoville. On your mark, get set, go. Micah, are you still in? Too hot? All right, throw your spoon away. So my thoughts on the banana pepper.
It's good.
It's spicy. Pretty good.
It's mellow, it's got a decent flavor. This one is called the Anaheim pepper. This is 1500 Scoville.
Oh, went from 300 to 1500?
From 300 to 1500. Anaheim in 3, 2, 1. Pretty good. These have got a really good flavor to them. I'm impressed. Really good flavor. Number three is the green serrano pepper. We're going from 1,500 Scoville to 17,000. This is the green serrano. This is one of my favorite peppers for the chili that I make. I love this one. All right. Cheers, cheers, cheers. 1, 2, 3. I just smeared that one all over the tongue.
It's
Round four is the pencil thin red cayenne pepper. We're going from 17,000 to 30,000. Whoop. That went all over my thumb. Here's a bonus. So this is going to be similar to yours, which you like the, what is it, wings and things, buffalo sauce, and I like Frank's Red Hot. So that's gonna be similar to this. Cheers. One, two, three.
More tomato-y.
A little more tomato. I mean, that's got a great flavor. It tastes like a lot like Frank's to me. Round five is the red Tabasco pepper. It's 50,000.
So this is your typical Tabasco.
Yep. Okay. Typical Tabasco. All right, girls. One, two, three, four, five.
Well, I got you.
All right, red Tabasco. Ready?
Yeah,
one, two, three.
That was an upgrade.
That was an upgrade. That one's got a punch to it.
It hits the back of your throat and you go.
That one I got in the corner of my lip, and it's a little warm.
That was definitely an upgrade there.
You going? Okay, Reagan's gonna go out.
Reagan, you're tapping out?
Yep.
Hey, vomiting is grounds for immediate dismissal from the party, child. So, do you want to try this one? This is five times as hot, Kira.
Yes.
This is a Scotch bonnet.
Good.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, Doc, come over here. We'll get you in the camera for this one.
Okay.
One, two, three.
It's a different taste.
It's got a different taste. It's got a really good flavor for a pepper. It's almost got a sweet hint to it. That was 250,000. We're going to 600,000. This is the blood red Peruvian habanero. This is number seven. Is your wife gonna be mad at me when I send you home with a scalding tongue? One, two, three. I'm waiting for it. I can feel it on the tip of the tongue to start building up a little bit.
It's waiting for
it
to hit home here.
A little stuff.
Yeah, I'm starting to feel a little bit of sweat beating up.
Just a little sweat's going on.
That habanero it's burning my lip pretty good. Number eight. At 1 million Scoville, this is the ghost pepper. So, nose is starting to run pretty good.
That's pretty spicy.
We're at number eight on the Pepper Pyramid Challenge. This is a million Scoville.
Ghost pepper.
This is the ghost pepper.
All right.
Cheers. One, two, three.
What, it never tastes?
Are you done? You're getting
pretty hot.
Are you kidding me?
Did you give up?
That was definitely not great.
That was.
What's wrong with your face?
What's wrong? He's really riding up here.
I can go for some milk, but yeah, I'm just trying.
I don't want to wait. I just want to try to go straight through. What do you think?
Like, I don't know.
This is the scorpion pepper.
What's wrong with your face?
1.4 million. This is number nine.
This is great.
This is the scorpion pepper. I'm crying. Ready?
Here we go.
One, two, three. That was hot.
Come on, you can do it.
I need to get a Kleenex. How about you?
Yeah.
Yep. All right, so I think we're both kind of feeling the pain at this point, but we're so close. And this is the Carolina Reaper.
The hottest pepper in the world.
It is 2.1 million Scoville.
Oh, that's a 5 million.
Doctor,
you gonna
want milk when you're done?
One, two, three.
You better just get some milk, just in case.
Eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight.
You gotta feel my heart.
One more. Carolina Reaper, right 2.1 million on the Scoville. This is us completing the Pepper Pyramid Challenge in three, two, one. Ooh! Yeah, I got the
Actually, I have it on here. I think you guys started at like 240 or something.
All right, people of YouTube, this is what I do to thank you and to celebrate 500 subscribers. You guys are amazing. Doc, come in here. He completed the Pepper Pyramid Challenge with me, 1 through 10 from Banana Pepper all the way to the Carolina Reaper, 2.1 million on the Scoville. I'm a hurting unit, how about you?
It's good.
Yeah, yeah. So we have completed it. I'm thinking we're gonna call this a draw. So here are my final thoughts when it comes to this Pepper Pyramid Challenge. If you like hot sauces and you like to challenge yourself with some hot sauces, you're really not going to be able to beat this for the price. It is a really fun challenge. And while I'm thinking about that, the guys that inspired me to do a hot sauce challenge, I'm gonna challenge them. So hey, Jared, I'm talking to you, brother. I want you guys to do this Pepper Pyramid Challenge as well, and I can't wait to see how you do. Now, how about you? Do you like hot sauce? Do you like the hot and spicy things? If so, make sure you leave me a comment down below because I would really enjoy hearing about that and seeing what your favorite hot sauce is. So that's all I got for you today. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you give it a big old thumbs up and like it. You can share it with a friend. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And of course, remember, link in the description below if you want to pick up a Pepper Pyramid Challenge for yourself. Man, that's a tongue twister. Try saying that 5 times real fast. Well, thanks again for watching, and until next time, I just want y'all to stay blessed and enjoy God's best. Can you see all those people out there on YouTube land?
No.
You can't see them? Why can't you see them?
Because the camera.
You can see through the lens of that camera into their soul.
Just a little one. There we go. Now you go.
All right, so for all of you 40-year-olds, I apologize on behalf of my 9-year-old. She says you are old.